Hi guys, and welcome to another edition of Supreme Regime. Don Banks, me, the General, back again. Guys, I'll not be talking that much about this guy. Don Banks have completely annihilated him. Before I get on to what the main reason why I've made this video, Manny, you say that you are going to be taking over. Forgive me if I'm wrong, but Sam just walked out on you. I mean, you can't even make a group yourself. That's how ridiculous you are. You're hated by Danielson. You're hated by us, me and Don Banks. You're hated by Sam Talk. You're hated by all these other guys now, but I don't know whether this is some type of plan you have between Danielson and Terry. I, quite frankly, I don't really give a shit. as you can probably tell, I'm not under the weather, but you know, obviously I have to put this retard, you know, in his place. The main reason why I'm on making this video is mainly because of sectarian remarks towards the Irish people. Obviously, a lot of you do know I'm a proud Irishman. He said that he has the best accent, and a lot of us, well, I'm not, by the way, disrespecting anyone from Great Britain, but our accent was actually voted the top accent in the world. If I'm wrong, Britain were, I think they were 10 or 11 or something, we were the first. I mean, they love the Irish, you know, the Americans love us, everyone loves us, you know. I'm not disrespecting anyone from Great Britain, you know, by all means, you know. But the fact that you're giving these sectarian remarks, and like, I don't like Irish people and all, I'm like, you know, Manny, you don't have to be personal at an entire group. You have a problem with me, address me. But that's why you've never been successful. You will never be successful because you will never, ever, ever have a good argument. You just, you know, it's kind of like, look at me, I'm black. I'm like, yeah, mate, I mean, there's no problem. Like, you know, I mean, Don Banks is black, but you don't see him shouting it off rooftops. You know what I mean? I don't understand what the problem is, you know? And see, that you're bringing a lot of race into this as well, and I think it's disgusting. And I think you should, you know, by all means, do what you want to do. Be a singer. You can have an argument with me. You can do whatever. Just don't bring race into this. It's nothing to do with it. You know, it's just pointless. It's kind of like saying, like, if I was on here on YouTube and you just said something completely different, you're a joke. I actually don't even want to waste my time on you because 3 months is enough. Anyway, guys, this is Joe Os 2 Canang on Supreme Dawn, signing out.